Hey guys, welcome everyone. This is part 3 video of Huxi doll crochet. In this video we are going to see how to make leg and hand part. First I am going to do the leg part of Huxi. For that I am going to take this yellow woodland thread. I am doing a simple knot now and inserting my crochet needle inside this knot, and I am going to make two chains to start making the magic circle. First, to make chain, first I am going to pull a chain and tighten it, and then again pulling one more chain and then one more. Now I am going to put my crochet needle in the second chain and I am going to start making single crochet. In this magic ring I am going to do only 4 single crochet. Completed making 4 single crochet. This is our row 1. For next row I am going to start making 2 single crochet in each first row ring. First I am going to insert in first ring and then I am going to make 2 single crochet in the same ring. Likewise I am going to make 2 single crochet in each ring to make row 2. Now I am going to just skip to the end of row 2. Now you can see here we have 8 rings at the end of row 2. I am going to start making row 3. For row 3 I am going to make 1 single crochet in the first ring and then I am going to make 2 single crochet in the second ring. Going to follow the same for the rest of the row. I am going to skip to the end of row 3. At the end of row 3 you can see 12 stitches here. Now I am going to start making row 4. For row 4 I am doing 1 single crochet in one, and in the second one I am doing the same, doing 1 single crochet. In the third ring I am going to make 2 single crochet in the same ring. Likewise, I am going to follow the same pattern for the rest of row 4. Skipping to the end of row 4, at the end you can see 16 stitches at the end of row 4. Next I am going to start making row 5. For row 5, I am simply going to do 1 single crochet in each ring. We have 16 single crochet at the end of row 4. I am going to do the same 16 in the row 5 also. I'm going to follow the same for row 5, 6 and 7. Now I am going to skip row 5, 6 and 7. At the end of row 7, you can see here we got this. Now I am going to start making row 8. For row 8, I am going to follow the pattern of doing first 1 single stitch in the very first ring and then 1 more single crochet in the next ring, and then I am going to do a decrease stitch. To do decrease stitch I am going to combine 3rd and 4th ring. I am pulling a thread up and I am going to insert in the next ring also and pulling one more thread. Now I am going to pull the thread inside all these 3. Decrease stitches completed. I am going to follow the same for row 8 by doing 1 single crochet in 1 and then in the next also doing 1 more single crochet, and then by combining 3rd and 4th ring by doing a decrease stitch. At the end of row 8 we will get 12 stitches. Now I am going to skip to the end of row 8. After completing row 8 you can see here. For row 9, I am going to do 1 single crochet in each ring. By doing 12 single crochet per row, I am going to follow till row 9, 10 and 11. Now skipping to the end of row 11. You can see here row 11 is completed. We have 12 stitches at the end of row 11. Then I am going to start making row 12. For row 12 I am going to do one single stitch in first, and then in second and third I am going to do a decrease stitch. At the end of this row 12 we will get 8 stitches. Going to skip to the end of row 12. You can see here row 12 is completed. Now I am going to stuff the leg part. For stuffing I am taking the cotton. I am going to stuff only the front end of the leg part. I am going to leave the back part. Now you can see here I have stuffed only the front part, but I left the back part. Now I am going to start closing the back side of the leg part. For closing I am just going to do single crochet by combining front side and back side of the leg part like this. I am going to do 3 single crochet for combining. After closing, cutting the tail and pulling the tail part outside and tightening it. Likewise, I completed one more leg for the Uxy doll. Now 2 legs for Uxy doll is completed. For the pattern of this leg part, see the description of this video. You can see here, Uxy leg is completed. Next we are going to see the hand part of Uxy doll. For this I am going to take the black woolen thread. Now I am start making a simple knot and then I am going to do a magic ring. In this magic ring I am going to do 6 single crochet, which is our row 1. First I am going to pull a chain and tightening it. After that I am going to do 2 chains first. After doing 2 chains, I am going to start doing single crochet in the second. Leaving the first chain, I am going to do single crochet in the second chain. I am going to make 6 single crochet in the same chain. Skipping to the end of magic ring, I completed the magic ring now. This is our first row. For row 2, I am going to start making 2 single crochet in each ring. This is our row 2. For row 2 we will get 12 single crochet at the end. Completed row 2. For row 3 I am going to do 1 single stitch in each stitch. So I am going to do the same 12 single crochet for row 3 also by doing 1 single crochet in each ring. Skipping to the end of row 3, at the end of row 3 we will again get 12 single crochet. For row 4 also I am going to follow the same by doing 1 single crochet in each row. So for row 4 also I will get 12 stitches at the end. I am going to do the same 12 stitches for each row. I am going to do till row 22 for hand part. If we complete till row 22, we will get the hand part like this. Completed both the hands now. For written pattern of this both hand and leg part, you can see the description of this video.